हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ केवीआर एकेडमी। माय सेल्फ दत्ता मिश्रा एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच क्लास फर्स्ट चैप्टर 44। दिस चैप्टर इज अबाउट ह्यूमन बॉडी। द ह्यूमन बॉडी इज मेड अप ऑफ बोन्स, मसल्स, फ्लेश, ब्लड, फैट एंड मेनी अदर थिंग्स। नाउ दिस इज द एक्सरसाइज व्हिच हेल्प ऑर्गन्स, व्हिच ऑर्गन हेल्प अस टू थिंक, ब्रेन। व्हाट फ्लोज इनसाइड अवर बॉडी, ब्लड। Which organ help you to taste, tongue. What helps us to walk and run, legs. Which organ pumps blood to the parts of our body, heart. See this again. What is the function of brain? Brain helps us to think. What is the function of blood? Without blood, our body cannot survive. And this question is in another form. What help inside? What flows inside our body? Blood. What is the function of tongue? It helps us to taste. What helps us to walk and run? Legs. Which organ pumps blood to the parts of our body, heart. Students, this is the next chapter. This chapter is chapter 45. How to be healthy. We can remain healthy if we eat good food and exercise every day. Drinking a lot of water is also good for health. Now students, how to stay healthy? Let's see. First, wash your hands before meals. खाने से पहले हमें अपने हाथों को धोना चाहिए। Brush your teeth before you go to bed at night. सोने से पहले हमें अपने दांतों को ब्रश करना चाहिए। Drink at least 8 glasses of water in a day. If we follow some rules in our life, we can stay healthy. Okay. So, see this again. If we eat good food and exercise every day, we stay healthy. Drinking a lot of water is also good for our health. These are 3 points which tells you how to stay healthy. Wash your hands before meals. हमें खाना खाने से पहले अपने हाथों को अच्छी तरह धोना चाहिए। Brush your teeth before you go to bed at night. सोने से पहले हमें अपने दांतों में ब्रश करके सोना चाहिए। Drink at least 8 glasses of water in a day. कम से कम 8 गिलास पानी एक दिन में हमें पीना चाहिए। थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स.